very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Everything up.
Has a hit! There it is!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Messi is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for him.
Going for goal!
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't need, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, and then peg back again.
Either side really getting hold of the ball. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Well, looking at that last chance they created, the middle has been a very good source for them, hasn't it? Well, recently, certainly, at least. About that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward and win this team. It was all very well drilled.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Juventus are a team you've seen play, Jim. What can you tell us?
They have a tried and tested passing formula, Peter, that's very easy on the eye, with panache and punch.
And here's Messi. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Hoists it forward. Koulibaly does well to read it and intercepts. So midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. He's made sure that that won't get through. No foul, says the referee. Tries to get it forward quickly. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Torres has alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. He's left his man, got a sight of goal here. Has a shot!
Now that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Sergio Ramos. It's played forward. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Has a pop! In it goes! They've done it again! It is incredible!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
So all square, and not for the first time.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the...
Real chance!
Good hit, that's the keeper on it. Medved. That's Cristiano Ronaldo. Fernando Torres. Oh, well played, he needed to get that right. Beckham, the regular corner taker.
it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
So one moment's crazy confusion, but they all count. Well, game's shapes to shoot!
Smart exchange of passes, and it took so many defenders out of play. One quick movement, wonderful goal.
This is quite a battle.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught up.
Challenge, stood up well against his man. That's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's through, it's Cristiano Ronaldo! That is simply breathtaking!
Bayern Munich.
Ronaldo clearly the central character. Hero entered his side of home with his third goal.
Look, the standout moment of the first half was obviously the own goal, but the current scoreline more than makes up for it.
Bayern Munich are ahead by a single goal after a goal fest of a first half. No telling how this is going to end.
Well, we're already into the second period.
And here's Vieira.
Played out to the right.
And here's Messi. And here's Torres.
The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo proving impossible to wrestle off the ball.
Cristiano Ronaldo really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. He spotted the run and played him through. He's had a shot!
Again, let me mention what a wonderful stop the goalkeeper pulled off there. Really wonderful.
Juventus are leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
Alaba goes looking.
And he has been fouled there. To dink it in.
It is another opportunity from a set piece they have here.
Beckham is very much switched on to make that. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. The referee's awarded a free kick.
It's Nedved.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Run down the left. What can they make of it?
Ronaldo
gets into some space. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Van Dijk. Van Dijk plays it forward.
Torres. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's played it through. He's had a look. Hits one! Juventus are level!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Chance to turn to their benches.
So we have a double substitution going on here.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talents on show. It could go either way.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's had a goal!
The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Right, this is going, that's a foul.
And it's Vieira. Oh, nice touch.
Mohamed Salah.
It's on the end of it.
The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Forward it goes. Now, chance to break. Was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening.
Mbappe
is onto it and can take it out. Oh, fine stuff from the keeper.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Son Heung-min plays it short and it's played forward.
Bayern Munich are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
And here's Mohamed Salah.
Messi!
It's anyone's ball. He's on the back foot. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well weighted. He's there to receive it.
Mbappe has a shot!
That would have won it.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Rashford. Timely intervention.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Well, he's over the line. Well played, he saw that coming.
Juventus need to give it everything they have.
Chance!
Juventus have a simple task to...
Has a hit!
That has certainly tested the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Desperate defending required here.
And it's Salah.
It is now or never. Time is against them.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. And if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Fired in from distance. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Tries a shot! It's there! Tying minutes, and we're all square again.
And time and that's it. Terrific match.